Town Square. Though Fortunato has done Montresor wrong, he graciously invites him into his home, where his evil plot will soon begin. They walk slowly toward his home. Door opens. Door closes. As they're in his home, Fortunato sets his hat down. Montresor hands him a goblet so that they can go and taste the Amontillado. They walk down to the cellar. Door closes.
Miserable and lonely.
Yep. As they proceed down into the hallway, past the wine cellar, Fortunato now has the Amontillado. Slowly, he becomes more intoxicated. Wearily walking and stumbling about every step, they continue down into the catacombs. Door closes.
It was many and many a year ago, in a kingdom by the sea, that a maiden there lived whom you may know by the name of Annabel Lee. And this maiden she lived with no other thought than to love and be loved by me. She was a child, and I was a child, in this kingdom by the sea. But we loved with a love that was more than love, I and my Annabel Lee, with a love that the winged seraphs of heaven coveted her and me. And this was the reason that long ago, in this kingdom by the sea, a wind blew it out of a cloud by night, chilling my Annabel Lee, so that her high-born kinsmen came and bore her away from me, to shut her up in a sepulcher in this kingdom by the sea. The angels not half so happy in heaven went envying her and me. Yes, this was the reason, as all men know in this kingdom by the sea, that the wind came out of the cloud chilling and killing my Annabel Lee. But our love, it was stronger than by far than the love of those who were older than we, of many far wiser than we, and neither the angels in heaven above nor the demons down under the sea can ever dissever my soul from the soul of the beautiful Annabel Lee. For the moon never beams without bringing me dreams of the beautiful Annabel Lee, and the stars never rise but I feel the bright eyes of the beautiful Annabel Lee. And so all night tide I lie down by the sea of my darling, my life, my bride, in her sepulcher there by the sea, in her tomb by the side of the sea.
You know, she's buried by the sea.
spider can. Spins a web any size, catches seeds just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there, there goes the Spider-Man.